So now then, ladies and gents, just quickly, as you can maybe tell, I'm not at home right now. So the gameplay you're going to be watching, I recorded over the time span of about 2 or 3 hours. Every single time I played, I could never seem to get on the Resistance Resurgent class Star Destroyer. So to make up for it, sometime at the end of this week, either Friday, Saturday or Sunday, I will be live streaming Battlefront 2 just for an hour or two. And hopefully we can get the Resurgent class Destroyer gameplay so you can see some. So yeah, ladies and gents, I hope you all enjoy the video and I shall hand you back to the capable hands of myself. See you in a bit. Now then, ladies and gents, and welcome back to the channel. This video is essentially a part two to the first Battlefront video. This is just going to be some general gameplay of me playing the newly named Supremacy on Ajan Kloss and any other maps if I get to it. Yeah, just to show you like some gameplay, hopefully with BB-8 and BB-9E. So yeah, hope you all enjoy. I hope you're having a great day like I am. Don't forget to like the video. That tells both me and YouTube that you like this type of content and this is what you want to see more of, and it pushes it out to more people. Don't forget to hit subscribe and the notification bell to get notified every time I upload. And yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy the video and I shall see you out there on the battlefront. Goodbye. Star Destroyer with them. Let's show them what we're made of, secure the ground, and then we'll take that ship down. Go.
Get on that objective.
Once we've secured the area, we'll take on that Star Destroyer. It'll go down before the day is over.
Hit the objective.
Reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy.
Command post Vesh has been taken by the First Order.
Get that target area!
Blast the target area!
Point X.
Battlefront. Secure those command posts.
Watch that objective!
Joined us. Is here. He'll help us win this.
Trooper down, not moving! That R2 is ours!
Scanning target. Sending fire mission now.
Crash secured.
Bash is being captured.
Aim for the objective.
positions. We need to push them back.
I think I see how to get this done.
We're securing command post crash.
Take that target area.
Command post crash has been secured.
By taking and defending all the command posts. We're doing well. Keep it up.
Hit the objective. Got a present for you.
Tricks of the First Order.
Protect the objective!
Position Oryk has fallen to the enemy.
Kylo Ren has been spotted. Better watch it.
Capturing command post crash. Okay, check this out.
Should know. I'm a big deal in the
region. Ask secure.
So close now. Keep at it. Objective is to capture those command posts. Headbucket Phasma just entered the fray.
Secure the objective!
We're not giving away more positions to the First Order. Instead, we should take some back. The enemy now controls all positions.
Stay on the objective!
We got to try and push him back.
target area.
We're securing position crash.
Move it! I got it!
Stop them from boarding. We stand a better chance at saving our capital ship. Finn is here. He'll help us win this.
Laying down covering fire.
They're crowding onto transports. Transports will soon be ready to leave. We should strike at them while we can.
Short. I can see you.
All First Order transports are now ready for takeoff. We have to prep our ship defenses. Are going to attempt a boarding action, and it's going to be up to us to stop them. We have uninvited guests. Fight them everywhere you see them. We can't let them destroy the core, or we're done for.
Made out!
Now the Force is really with us.
Enemy just captured the Ion converter room.
We have to fall back and protect. protect the atmospheric processing plant. Defend the control rooms. If any of them fall, we're in deep trouble.
Target the objective.
Watch out. Better watch it. Surely win this.
Presumptuous.
The core can't take much more damage. Protect it before it's too late. Blast it! The whole point was to take down their ship, not lose our own. It's not like we have a whole fleet of those things lying around. First Order dare bring a capital ship to this peaceful planet? Let's teach them a lesson not to overextend themselves by wrecking that Star Destroyer. We have two main objectives here. Securing the area and destroying that capital ship. In that order. Let's start the attack. Objective is to capture those command posts. Is really with us. will surely win this. We're taking position RX. Don't you think? Time to take some back.
Yeah.
Joined us. They used to call me FN2187. Not anymore. Position Oryk is falling to the enemy.
We're taking position, Crash.
Grinding them down.
We want to turn you.
See how to get this done.
Our orders are to capture those positions.
Command post Bash is being secured by the enemy.
On the area, now.
Ray is here. Now the Force is really with us.
Thank you.
just got Captain Phasma to lead them.
Man,
charge!
I think I see how to get this done.
Enemy transports are on the way. The safety of our ship depends on us hampering those transports. Prevent the First Order from boarding.
Don't you dare.
They're crowding onto transports. Transports will soon be ready to leave. We should strike at them while we can. transports. Now we'll have to face them on the ship. The First Order are going to attempt a boarding action, and it's going to be up to us to stop them. Uninvited guests. Fight them everywhere you see them. We can't let them destroy the core or we're done for.
Zion's converter room is being captured by the enemy.
Surely win this. Joined us. Follow his lead. Tricks of the First Order. Having joined the enemy. joined us. Kylo Ren has been spotted. Better watch it.
I've got an idea.
The core can't take much more damage. Protect it before it's too late.
The first order just destroyed the core.
I think I see how to get this done.
This ship is going down. Everyone, evacuate. Kylo Ren has been seen. Watch out.